Okay, muri mutya jemusinzira aba South Africa mugamba chi abasangoma bana Uganda bali South Africa muri mutya manyembera sinungi tubana kuwalira ko kupigena maso wansawo waliwe chi South African nakuzino chebayise xenophobia waliwe mbera yokubanga abadugavu bali mukutingani South Africa wano actually chino siku kusobera but it has been happening several times aba South Africa bano bayina complaint inti abadugavu banabwe abapa musendala omuli Uganda omuli Kenya omuli Nigeria Zambia, Zimbabwe, bakirire mangi, bamara ke mbiri kati baba South Africa ne basigala ngati bakola chi chebaina obusoze mu South Africa bubadde okumala banga dene tewubadde nyo specifically ku muntu gavu no muntu gavu obusoze okusinga tatu manyi mu racism ine ya abazungu ku badu gavu but abazungu bachivam abadu gavu ne bachikwata ne badanika bakinyo kubanga besosola gana so ekiri wane manga amasasi ganyo okokaka kasakunji nyo abantu batibwa ina ngana be juzi nga amwo chachi pira live and direct to omuntu omulama ne omuchimo ne bamuchoma akaliro kati bambi bana bambi wana yugala bavudde okubanga bavumirira ekino chiri South Africa nga omukuboye Shela Gashuma ono yomukubanda bimumanyi wano abamanyi bora so akulinga watu ministry eno aina following ya manyi wako shawagede instead za utachiuliza omwalo no avudde navumirira rapper gwe bayita aka ndoze muise aka ndoze zabaine nyali bamwite dalalenga ye aka omukuba rappers abade South Africa rapper no mambi avudde na supporting echaba South Africa banne okubanga batulugunya abadugavu banawo kubagobaganya omukulu navudde na agamba ati I want some luzungu neze muno luzungu kandu asomere mu Luganda agamba ati ye unye ntegera ya aka rapper amanyikidu amanyi okubanga supportinga xenophobia obokusosolagana okutingana kwa abantu okule manga ekyo kya kirungi omuntu ngo muyimbi onada asubira okubanga ina kugatta abantu abafrika tunakubera bebamu yeunya timusabe ebintu yaka happening in 48 hours tamanye integrero no gaye komawa she's just wondering about AKA's stupidity of the hest order so banyivu nyo no omuntu omulala yabadde omunyivu ye kat ono yabadde ku wave launch jitwabadde kino naye Weveno, I know that better Premier Thursday, Mujimanye Veroni DJ Masi. Ono na yavu miride nyo, aga seke dobozite kucheche chigene South Africa. Na agama mbutufu, this is not good. Chibi nyo kuli langa, abadugavu watingana, ovusha nwetu agara. Na kubanga, abadugavu na continent ya miyoka, yeno jemulaba, abazungu wena continent ya suka mutano. Kubanga, abudu wogena Asia Veru, US Veru, Europe Veru, nebo wogena Antarctica, nabazungu wosanga yo. So, nga defa abadugavu na continent ya miyene ya mafirika. So, generate tufu magana so kalwe cuts ngana ya gate dobozi kulia Shela Gashumba wale kuva ku wave lounge to abade gulo ngageza kubanga promoting ngana ti sabana Uganda zipera za Premier Thursday hey we like
thank you for coming out tonight we appreciate it We don't take anybody for granted, we appreciate it. We don't appreciate it as people who work on TV or people who host the night, but we appreciate that you love Ugandan music. That we can play 4 hours of Ugandan music and you're still in here. We appreciate it, we love it. The entire idea of this night was, let's love Uganda. Nobody gonna love this country apart from us. Nobody's gonna come from South Africa. They are fucking fighting. Black man on a black man. I'm irritated whatever is happening in South Africa. How does a man black like you kill, beat a fellow black man? I pray that never happens in Uganda. So every time you're here on Thursday, man, from the bottom of our hearts, DVJ Masi Pro, branded big boy like that, MC Cats. We appreciate you. Really, from the bottom of our hearts, we appreciate you. Because you know you can go anywhere. But if you can stand us playing Ugandan music for almost 6 hours, you're black like me, I'm black like you, we can't hate each other, man. That has gone to terrible mistakes. Whatever's happening in South Africa is I can't even stand watching the videos. Let's get to business. You power by club beer. You buy 5 club beers at 20,000. Ladies and gentlemen, let me reintroduce them.